going up. I don't even have a throttle. Like, I have it on the least amount of throttle you can have it on. And, getting a lot more shakier. I don't think that's good or not. guess we'll see each other in about 2 hours or two. I don't know. But anyways, well, that's one thing I figured I'll take off. The zip tie and that nut thing. Shit. Well, here comes Grandma. She just got here in the truck. Okay. Hi guys, well, this is Dustin Allen, and this is the new beginning of Motor. I'll be looking on Craigslist for a mini bike frame again, hopefully a rolling chassis, because I don't need one for another motor. It'll hopefully save me a few bucks. I saw on Craigslist there was one for like $75. I called today, but it got sold. God dang it. But, anyways, now I'm on a hunt for a rolling chassis. One that kind of looks like mine. I don't care if it's missing the seat or a few other things, but it'd be nice to get some original awesome parts and hopefully a frame that's not rusted and everything else. Good tires, good rims. Good, maybe hydraulic, drum brakes, or disc, but, and good forks in the front, you know. But, anyways, thanks for watching, wish me luck, and, we'll see what happens. I really wish I was, well, I don't wish, but, hopefully one of these days I'll be getting, like, thousands of views, so, we'll see, we'll get there. By damn, we'll get there. So, thanks for watching, and have a good night. Love you guys. Peace.